together and came across this piece by finding the skater, and then I was like, we gotta do this. I'm like, yes, we do. This is a fantastic representative piece of a lot of the symphonic here coming out of Japan, associated with, you know, anime titles or movies that are animated in such a sweet way and such. So you're going to recognize a little bit of that style here. This is a nice contrast. The last piece is more lyrical and beautiful and flowing. So I'm going to take a quick game. We'll start the next piece.